UFC, unboxing. Okay. First, we have Princess Sephiroth. She is the princess of Hunt. She came with this wand and the like a mouse or something like. There's a teapot down here and a cup. She is nice. Later we'll unbox it and show you the second, the back of it. This is the back of the box. There is Princess Anise, Princess Nutmeg, and Princess Juniper. It's like Juniper. This is. So we're gonna unbox it. Okay, we already unboxed it. I'm gonna take out Princess Sephiroth. She's out and she's very small, little. Her legs are wobbly, arms loose. Her head is so wobbly. Her crown is pink. Her hair is like green hair, and pink hair, pink hair. It's black and white bows. She's very nice and her hair is yellow. And the sleeve is black. Her hand is pink. The other hand, I mean left hand is pink. And the sleeve is, like yellow, green, like so. So her face is like greenish. It's like light blue or greenish. And this is her top. She has pink cheeks. She has a top. Her top is like a shirt. So her bow, she has a bow tied to her top. Her skirt, I mean her tutu is like greenish. And her legs, yellow, then green, I mean blue. She has a sock, I think. Her other leg is white with blue stripes and black shoes. The back of her, she's like the same in the first part. See, it's all the details. It's like swirly whirly. Swirly. Okay, so let's see her accessories. This is her pet bounce mushroom. Hey, it's like mushroom. She has little cute things like kisses. Her ears is like, one is like yellowish green and pinkish, yes, black bow, and rice is like Princess Sephiroth. She has a X mouth, I mean X nose, she don't know. Her body is like a dark pink. Okay, so she has a hard on her body. She came with a little wand. She can't hold it. She has to do this. Say hello. I don't know. This is her teapot. You can hold it. See? Ah, drop off. So, her teapot is the same like yellow here, pink here. Her teacup is so greenish. Oh, it's green. Tea for tea. Okay, so that's Princess Sephiroth. Pause. Huh? Okay, so here. Next.